nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of letting the male rule.
We'll be right back.